It can be a lot to juggle two separate Gmail accounts at the same time. Unfortunately, Google currently offers no way to actually merge two or more accounts. Luckily, there are some workarounds, including forwarding emails, importing contacts, and transferring your calendar appointments. I'm Chandra Steele with PCMag.com, and here are the best ways to sort of combine two Gmail accounts. To forward your emails from one Gmail account to another, head to the settings icon in the upper right corner and select See All Settings. Then choose the tab for forwarding and pop/IMAP and click Add a Forwarding Address. An email confirmation will then be sent to the second email address. It's important to decide, though, what should be done with the forwarded emails in your old account. Google gives you four options in the forwarding settings. Keep the copy in the inbox, mark the copy as read, archive the copy, delete the copy. It's probably best to choose options one or two to start, just to make sure that the forwarding is working correctly. And as always, be sure to click Save Changes at the bottom when you're done. It's also worth noting that if you'd like, you can still send emails from your old account with your new account. In the settings of your new account, go to Accounts and Import. In the section for Send Mail As, click the link for Add Another Email Address. In the pop-up window, type your email address in, but leave the option for Treat as an Alias checked. You'll need to send a verification email, but after verifying, you'll have the option to send from either email address the next time you write an email. As for importing your emails and contacts from a separate email address, it's quite easy to do. Under Settings, you'll go again to the Accounts and Import tab, and in the section for Import Mail and Contacts, just click the Import Mail and Contacts link. You'll then put in your old Gmail address via the pop-up window and click Continue. To finish importing your emails and contacts, sign into your old Gmail account. Click the Allow button to allow the Gmail Shuttle Cloud migration to access your emails and contacts from your old account. You'll be given a list of import options, and you can choose accordingly. After clicking Start Import, it may take several hours or even days before all of your imported emails and contacts will show up. It's worth noting that your new account will generate a label for your imported emails, so you can easily find them. Lastly, you may want to import your calendar appointments and events from your old account to your new one. To do this, sign into your old account. Click the Google Apps icon and select Calendar. As the calendar screen, click the Settings icon and select Settings. In the left pane, click the setting for Import and Export, then click the Export button. The export is created as an iCalendar ICS file contained in a zip, downloaded to your computer. Extract the zip file to get to the ICS file. Return back to your new Google account and open the calendar settings. Click Import and Export, then the button for Select File from your computer. Choose the exported ICS file and import it in. While the calendar is being imported, the Import button will be grayed out. Wait until the button becomes available again, then check the calendar in your new account to confirm that all the appointments and events have been imported. And that's it. Get ready to say goodbye to endlessly toggling between your Gmail accounts.